Hello, my name is Andy Mills. I'm with Silikal America. We are the North American distributor for Silikal products. Silikal is a company based in Germany with over 50 years of experience. They specialize in manufacturing flooring for industrial and commercial applications. What you're about to see and hear are the preparation, installation steps, and results of a kitchen renovation at a Golden Corral in Laredo, Texas. We'll also hear reactions from Golden Corral personnel.
My name is Manuel Canseco, and I've been in this store for 17 years since we opened. I'm the general manager of the store, but I've been in the food business for about 45 years. Our floor in the kitchen has the most problems for several reasons. Since the beginning of the store, we had problems with drains and things like that, so water was going underneath the tiles, so popping up tile all the time. We tried to redo floors pieces by pieces for a long time, over 15 years already. We keep putting more tile and some other things, and tried everybody saying that they're the best and they can go ahead and do it with a wet floor and all that, but nothing was successful. Now, for us, so trying to clean our floor, it was very, very hard. There was always tile popping up and water under. Trying to get all that water, can never get it done. Because of that, I have some people falling down, and not that much of it. We were trying to keep it as much as possible, covering it with mats and things like that, so we'll be able to work without having any accident.
We used to have tile flooring. And today was actually my first day, so I got to clean it up right after we closed. With our old floor, if we closed at 10, I would get out of here by 11:30, say so. It would take me a long time. You know, it wasn't leveled, it cracked, and it was so difficult to drain all the water that was needed to clean this floor. When we used to have our old floor, it was a constant worry about falling because of the grip it didn't have, actually. You would get things done a lot slower because you would always be thinking, don't move too fast, don't turn too quick, because you will fall. With our old floor, when we had tile, it would be a lot harder to clean it up because it would crack. When you throw water, it would get stuck, and it was so difficult to clean it up before.
The floor in the Laredo, Texas Golden Corral is in a bad state of disrepair. With broken tiles, loose tiles, deteriorated concrete, the floor had become very difficult to clean. After operating hours at the restaurant, the Silikal licensed installers begin the preparation process for the new floor. One of the first steps in the process is to thoroughly clean and degrease the existing floor. After the surface has been properly prepared, the Silikal primer is then installed. The Silikal primer provides the bond to the floor and is the foundation for the entire Silikal system. The next step is the installation of the seamless cove base to the walls. This will be followed by the main layer of the Silikal system with the client's custom color choice. The top coats are the final step in the application process of the Silikal system.
One of the things that I really, really like is that when I took a look at it on the step on the back, everything looks clean. I didn't have the holes, the problems, the water's in the floor. Everything was looking nice. Makes the bus completely, completely different. But my surprise, I didn't even have to close any earlier or open any later. By the time that they came in, I was ready. I was still operating. We took everything else out. Maybe we closed our kitchen a little bit earlier. Everybody worked good at it. They know what they're doing, and I didn't have to close the store to be able to put the floor.
With this floor, I immediately noticed that my work today was a lot less stressful because I got things done a lot quicker. With the grip that this floor provides, it was much easier to move on with my day, go back to the fridge, not taking as long as it used to take me before, and just get things done a lot quicker. With our old floor, if we closed at 10, I would get out of here by 11:30, say so. It would take me a long time, and it was so difficult to drain all the water that was needed to clean this floor. And right away I noticed the difference. Today we closed at 9 and by 9:30 I was out. So it was a great improvement in time. It was really simple, just some soap, some degreaser, scrub it, throw some water in it, and then just squeegee it all towards the drain. And it was a major improvement from what we had before.
The final Silikal system will provide the Golden Corral client with a long-term durable floor. The floor will be non-porous, easy to clean, and slip resistant. Thanks for spending a few minutes of your time with us. If you'd like to explore all the architectural and design options available, please visit us at silikalamerica.com or contact our main office,